and all these business people. They slung glass past some tires.
Him right off of there. Watch this, folks. Watch how this works right here. It's the Jeep invasion on a Sunday morning.
Wish I saw that one. I would have had to buy that one. Right next to the thing. Which side to put it on?
We're stuck in a situation, as they say, ladies and gentlemen.
Someone had to throw in is the one I make.
Put it on the driver's side.
Since he thinks he can get it now. Here we go.
Yep.
Let's see if he can get up in there.
Thank you, and I'll have it out.
These lockers. Go see Larry about some lockers. That'd be a bigger lift.
Probably it'll be a few weeks.
He had this first go around. Take Red and go over that circuit. Hey, if the shoe fits, wear it.
Major would have done better.
Yeah, come down.
Of course, Major would have done better. Major was bigger. Bigger, meaner, and faster.
Had a bigger lift.
That's it.
Red don't have no lift.
Would have been good at strapping some GoPros under the Jeep as he's going over it, like with like a attached roof cam. As we're going over it and then drone shots.
Thank you. It's
a rescue capacity right there.
Huh?
You got it leaning this way. Not good.
I'm going to get copyright strike. Music, but I thought that I might still be in the room. I might probably use it. would have been nice to strap some GoPros on top of cars.
Today's Nora's birthday.
Huh?
Today's Nora's birthday.
Is it? Yeah. You know April 24th in the year 1967, the best call was ever made?
Really, what was that?
Think about it. What's one car I like? It's a 1967 in Chevy. The Impala.
Oh, that black car, ain't it?
Yeah. It was built April 24th, 1967.
What are you thinking for dinner today?
Yeah, we can get pieces of that. Cool. So I was thinking either that or Venetia's. Don't call the music. Keep playing.
There you have it, folks. Somebody hand applause to that gentleman right there.
Yep, there goes your bumper.
What we do.